Peggy 18.
This video game series has always posed tough questions for society. Where should the limits of surveillance lie? How do we grapple with rapid technological advancement? Could I really stab a guy with my elbow? And now, with Adam Jensen's newest mission set for August 23rd, in this video, we're going to tackle the biggest question this series has ever posed. How do you pronounce Deus, no, Deus, Deus, Ex, Juicy, the game. The game name. So, where better to test this pronunciation than the home of the English language? The United States of, nah, I'm just kidding, it's England. Obviously. So what we're going to do is I'm going to test your pronunciation of a few different words. Okay, so the first word I would like you to pronounce is this.
Stealth.
Can you say this word?
Augmentation.
Can you pronounce this?
Deuce X.
Deus Ex.
Is it Deus Ex?
Deus Ex.
Deus Ex. Really? Deus Ex?
Deus Ex? Deus Ex. Yeah, Deus Ex.
Deus Ex.
Just say that one more time for me.
Deus Ex.
Very good. That is right, yeah, that's right. Fantastic. Now we know how to say Deus Ex correctly. But what on earth does it mean? Well, Square Enix contacted an expert in language history to find out for definite. But they never replied, so here's a guy dressed like an expert in language history.
Well, Deus Ex is short for Deus Ex Machina. It's derived from ancient Greek language. It means God from the machine. In fact, its origins are in Greek theatre. If a character was faced with an exceptionally dire situation, one where they would certainly perish, gods would literally descend from above via rope or chain and use their divine powers to save the day. This term is still used today, in fact, although seen as more of a cheap trick and can be applied to all forms of literature, not just theatre. Basically, any surprise moment that miraculously saves the key characters from certain doom could be referred to as Deus Ex Machina. The rescue of Frodo and Sam by the Great Eagles, the Ark of the Covenant in Raiders of the Lost Ark, and Magnum in Zoolander. Sort of.
As to why the game is called Deus Ex, well, there are many theories. Some consider it a literal translation of godlike beings being born from their mechanical augmentations, or the intervention of faceless puppet masters controlling fates from the sidelines. Some still suggest that it's a jibe at the often heavy-handed storytelling seen in so many other video games. At the end of the day, though, it's down to you to decide on August 23rd with the launch of Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I mean, Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Deus Ex. We'll be right back.